Building 13. This is it. Viviro, the outcasts. Everything started with a piece of shit hiding in there. Only way I see this going down right is if you and I split up. I'm calling in a few of our guerrillas. We're going to plant explosives and fuck up his Viviro operation.
It's not going to be easy, but you need to get inside those buildings any way you can and kill that fucker.
It's us or him today, because we're not gonna get another shot. You helped wake me up, Danny. I was running from Castillo, Maria, all of them. Now these fuckers run from me. This one's for Talia. We're going to put that sick motherfucker in the ground.
Better watch my step. Special forces, of course. What did you find for me? From above.
It's worth a shot.
Don't need more soldiers here. Binga. I love that dog. What did you find for me? That's my dog.
way in is with a gun.
This place is built like a bunker. You'll need to find a clever way to get in those buildings.
Got it. What is this place?
Get inside the compound! They have come to destroy everything we have built! Kill them all!
Call yourself a Yaren!
I'm just a med student.
We are being attacked by terrorists! Defend the Viviro! Defend the path to paradise!
Paolo, if you could see this...
What is it, Danny? What did you find?
No, these bodies! All his experiments.
Keep your shit together. Is El Doctor going to die today?
He's going to fucking die today. El Doctor is a monster. Them help, Paolo.
Get inside the compound. They have come to destroy everything we have built. Kill them all.
Are you okay? Can you walk?
We are being attacked by terrorists.
Danny, that's twice now you volunteered for my experiments.
You sick motherfucker! I've seen what Viviro's really doing. And I'm going to enjoy this a little too much.
Not one for debate, are we? Did you know exposure to concentrated doses of PG-240 wreaks havoc on the body?
Fuck you! I kill a lot faster than cancer!
I'm going to keep not possible.
Your survival is...
Breathe.
But you are just a rat in my maze, man.
You hear me?
What it is like.
I'm not finished!
Yeah.
My work!
The doctor! See you in hell! Paolo, El Doctor is dead.
Yes, Danny! You fucking did it!
What are we going to do about all those people?
You just did the best thing you could do for them. Now, we have to get out.
Relájense, mi gente. Juan is already on his way with a helicopter.
Juan? What the fuck?
You think you're going to find out about this?
Me at the helipad. And Juan, gracias.
Sonia!
Cojones! Paolo's not fucking around. Not fucking around.
Stop!
Fuck that! How about we don't die, okay? Here comes the fucking cavalry!
Tragedy.
The goddess of victory picked us today. Enjoy it, guerrillas.
Because tomorrow you'll be fucking somewhere else.
You never listen to Pedro Torrero? This generation is lost.
Does he ever stop talking?
No.
Talia!
Mijo!
I thought I lost you.
No, fuck no. El Doctor!
Dead. And Castillo is next.
You sound different.
First time you're hearing my voice, mija.
That mean you'll march with me to Esperanza?
I'll fight for you. I'll put a fucking bullet through Castillo's skull for you. But don't think I'm going to let you off the hook. It's easy to talk of family, equality, when you're not running a country.
Mm-hmm.
But when your revolution is over, mine won't have even started yet.
So let's put it on the record. Bicho.
Si, Capitan. Queen Clara. I mean, Jefa. Call me Paz.
Paz. I think Radio Libertad would like to hear from our newest comandante.
witness to this shit.
You gonna tell the people Libertad was my idea?
Shit, never gonna let that go.
I hate this fucking music.
It's no Pedro Torero.
Exactly, Danny. La revolución vendrá. Mi pueblo no aguanta más. Ay, con la Yara unida, mi hermanos. Y aquí venimos para luchar.
True, Yaras. These terrorist monsters that plague us, they have no vision for Yara. They simply want chaos. Diego.
Si, Papa?
They simply want chaos. It's off.
You used that line already. Ah.
You opened it?
Si, señor presidente. It rings every hour, señor presidente.
Hola, fascista.
I recognize that voice.
Did you like my present?
You killed him. What a surprise, terrorista.
And the intel recovered allowed us to hijack 10 shipments of your precious bebido.
Let me ask you a question, Ms. Garcia. When I am dead and Yara is burning, what exactly is your plan? Hold hands, sing songs around the fire?
Binga! Who told you, fascista?
You call me Señor Presidente! Start the camera. I am ready to speak to my people.
Papa.
What? Chest up.
Rolling, Señor Presidente.
It is with great sadness I must announce the death of a true hero of paradise, Dr. Edgar Reyes. Not only the genius mind behind Viviro, but also a personal friend.